I would say that I get quite worried about like the future and whether you're making the right decisions, or you know, if you'll get to go to university or not, and things like that.
Is going to university something that you particularly want to do?
It is, yeah, but it's more the worry that, like, will you make the right decision and will you go to the right university, or will you take a career that you want to do, or will you end up doing something that you don't want to do? And I think it's the decisions that make me quite worried.